in the book of the Ramchal, Rabbi Moshe Chaim Luzzatto, in the essay Ma'amar, Article of the Redemption on the Geula, and he's explaining over there that there is a great importance in that suffering that the nation of Israel are going through. The importance of it is that after that, all the ones who are standing and judging in a negative way are demanding certain punishments and judgments and decrees to go down, God forbid, on the heads of the holy ones. After that, when the people of Israel are being punished and are being bashed and judged by those judgments, the ones who were asking for those judgments are being so-called rewarded by being answered on all those judgments, and by that actually dividing themselves totally and completely from the people of Israel. And therefore, and that is a very unfortunate reality, truth, that the real haters of the people of Israel will not inherit eternal life in the world to come. And you might decide to hate us even more for that. But you're just digging a deeper grave for yourself and cutting the branch that you're sitting up on in a harder and more cruel way for yourself and for your children. Because the sweet people of Israel, and it does not matter how poisoned you are from social media, the holy people of Israel are holy in their souls. And we're not saying that we're not sinning and that we're not making mistakes and that we're not doing anything wrong. The people of Israel cannot claim that. But the verse is saying that Hashem is doing that for cleaning us from the sins. That all those rebukes and all those insultings and all those shames that we're going through are only cleansing us and purifying us and bringing us to a point of truth.
You know me, my name is RDMC with the Emunah Project, all the nations with me. Close your eyes, just breathe, see the truth. Don't chase the fake world, don't buy the fake news. Be yourself, your own true self. Don't let no one take our natural wealth. See the good, no fear, no despair. Cherish who that you are.
Souls of power from an endless spring, light of courage in yourself.
They can kick you down to the ground. Hold yourself up till you are, put up your crown. King of the Creator, holy soul inside. Focus on the spiritual and you shall.